Well, one of the questions we get over and over is, how do I get on Hawaii Five-O?
Well, to get some answers, Steve Uyehara went to the casting office, but could he remember his lines?
Who's gonna take care of Lily?
Graham's sister's flying in from Oklahoma, arrives tonight.
What about on the mother's side? There's no one listed locally?
I haven't found anyone yet.
Eric Elizaga appeared on Hawaii Five-O this past season as a child protective services official. He had some TV experience as a former sports anchor for KGMB, and he's also done some work in commercials, but
it's Hawaii Five-O, and you kind of have this sort of thing in your head where it's a lot bigger than anything else that you've really auditioned for. You just really don't know what they're looking for, because it could be, I don't know if they're looking for a certain look or if you read the lines correctly.
So we asked the powers that be to walk us through the process so that you can see what it's like and what they are looking for.
Hey, good morning, Steve. Come on in.
That's Rachel Sutton. She's the casting director for the show.
Okay, so when everybody comes in, the first thing they do is they sign in, because I got to keep track of all you guys.
Full name?
Sure.
After that, it's just a matter of waiting. Now it's a good time to go over your lines. Rachel estimates that she auditions about 10 people for each new part, and she wants them to be on their game.
If one of those 10 comes in and they're totally unprepared, it's a waste of my time, it's a waste of their time, and more importantly, they've taken a spot away from another actor who maybe would have come prepared.
Still, she knows this is not LA. Actors in Hawaii are not full-time actors, and most have families and other commitments.
I'm disappointed, but I do understand. I understand the limitations that we have here.
Once Rachel's ready, she takes you into a room and takes a snapshot for the record. And as nice as she is, you can't help but feel a little nervous. Although I think I hit it pretty well. So the character I'm reading for has already been casted, but I'm doing a read-through anyway. It's a shopkeeper that's being questioned by Chin Ho Kelly.
Guy came looking to buy last week.
Oh, yeah. What do you look like?
Holly. Dark hair. Goatee. He was dressed full on Paniola style. Boots and everything. Definitely no local.
Oh, you know that.
The town lines.
All right, that's what it looked like on the show. Now it's time for the amateur. And as you can tell, I had some trouble remembering my lines.
Well, why would you say that?
The tan lines, the clothes, boots, and he started talking. Mm. Nobody over here talks like that.
So this Hallie, he buy any of these planes?
Three.
Yes, pathetic. But Rachel said she takes the best clips, edits them together, then ships them off to LA, where a group of producers and directors makes the call.
I think that's another misconception, is that everybody thinks that I'm the one that actually, picks these people. I just pick an initial group of people to come in and work with me, and then after that, it's like everybody's kind of on their own,
Now, to be honest, 90% of the decision is based on your look.
The first thing that's on a breakdown for a character is their sex, male or female, their ethnicity, and their age range. So that's it. That hones down my talent pool just right off the bat.
But keep in mind, they have a wide range of characters, from kids to adults to different races, and there's a reason for that.
We have to paint a realistic picture of Hawaii for the show to be good. I mean, it's not just because it's my department, but I really do think casting for this show in particular is really an important, part of the show's success.
As for myself, I'm not exactly holding my breath, but for guys like Eric, who had a chance to rub elbows with stars like Grace Park,
it was awesome. I mean, I couldn't have asked for anything, else. I was on the good guy's side, so I wasn't shot. So maybe they can bring me back.
Awesome.
Who knows?
I'm Steve Uehara, Hawaii News Now.
Well, there'll be many more episodes for people to try out for.
Yeah, hopefully.
Yeah, and if you're interested, you can check out Rachel's website, rachelsuttoncasting.com, if you want to get on the show.
Hopefully Steve doesn't get discovered, because I like him on the morning show. I don't want him to go big time.
He needs to nail his lines first.
Yes.